Alright, so I have the enemies moved onto the grid. I have them moving along the KD tree, the road. Right now it's using it to navigate. And also it's using it for its physics approximation, because if you notice, there's no physics way out there. He's floating off in the ether. So this way he can chase me even when there's no physics. You'll notice his tire pick up when he hit the physics. And he's killed me. Now he's gonna go on off after another target. Bob. Which is way out that way. My physics KD tree tile ends just before that thing, so I need to extend it a little bit bigger. I'm gonna fall off the edge of the world at some point. Right now I have it 100 by 100. And I think the gap is every 2 meters, so it's 400 meters or something like that. So you'll notice his wheel go whoop up and lift or whatever, go down I mean, and then I'll fall off shortly after that before we get to his target. There's his target. No? I guess there is enough physics tiles. I maybe extended it already. So he just killed his target. He doesn't have another target. He's saying set the target, but there's no target because his target's already dead. So he killed me and then he came and killed Bob, so his mission is now over. Huh. Alright, thanks for watching.